Over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to $2 million. Who's got the Tetley tea bags? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Dexatrim? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Bell dip chips? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Hey, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Our contestants are ready to go. They're waiting to build up their sweep time and bonus money on their way to the $5,000. So, just like we always do, we're going to give everybody a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. Right now, I'm going to give somebody a chance to pick up a cash bonus and 10 seconds. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. Get your clothes softer by the ounce. Reach for the... Kathy?
Bounce.
Reach for the softener called Bounce. Good for you. Okay, Kathy, that's 10 seconds. Now, Greg, you've got the chance to earn the quick $50 by finding that specially marked Bounce and bring it back to me within 30 seconds. Do it in 20 seconds or less. It's $100. You ready?
Ready.
And go! Come on, Greg! That's it! Oh, yes! And definitely under 20 seconds. Yes. That's $100 we're going to add on to your sweep. Congratulations. Oh, thank you, Greg. Good for you. Okay, catch your breath. We'll see who else we have playing. Hi, Rob.
Hi.
How do you know Rhonda?
Rhonda's my lovely wife of almost 3 years now.
And Rhonda, what do you do?
I am a homemaker and a full-time mom of a 22-month-old daughter.
That is a full-time mom.
Yes.
Right. Rob, how about you?
I'm a firefighter for the city of Chula Vista in San Diego County.
So you guys came up from San Diego?
Yeah.
Thank you. Charmaine, how do you know Sandra?
Sandra is my middle daughter.
Oh, you got two more boys?
I have one daughter older and one daughter younger.
Oh, that makes sense. All right. Sandra, what do you do?
I'm a customer service representative.
And Charmaine, how about you?
I'm an insurance biller for a chiropractic college in Los Angeles.
Okay. Greg, how do you know Kathy?
Kathy is my wife of 6 years.
Oh, and what do you do, Kathy?
I am a full-time mom of two.
And Greg, how about you?
I am an importer, and I also own a marketing company of housewares and mail order products.
Okay, well, you guys ready to play the game?
Yes.
Let's do it. Let's give the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So that means, partners, we'll see you all in just a little bit. Now, what I'm going to do now is show you the name of a product, but I'm only going to reveal the letter it starts and ends with. Then I'll give you three clues, okay? Hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. It begins with S and ends with D. Protection. Deodorant. Bar. Sandra.
Safeguard?
That's it. Yes! Good for you. Now, this next one begins with N and ends with S. Fruit. Cake. Fig. Kathy.
Newtons.
Let's see. Yes, that's it. All right, now this next product begins with S and ends with Y. Cleanup. Tiny shovel. Cat litter. Cleanup. Tiny shovel. Cat litter. Rhonda.
Scoop away?
Let's see. Yes, that's it. Okay, here is the last one in this game, and it begins with S and ends with N. Low fat. Substitute. Bacon. Rhonda.
Sizzling.
Let's find out. Yes. Very close game here, very close. We have Sandra with a minute and 40, Rhonda and Kathy with a minute and 50 seconds. Now, when we come back, we're going to run our second mini sweep, give our players another chance at picking up a cash bonus. Thank you. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Jose, our partners have changed places. That means we are ready for our second mini sweep. So let's find out who's going to get the 10 seconds. Hands on your buzzers. If you desire soft hands, even in Bolivia, reach Rob.
Nivea.
That's it. Reach for the cream called Nivea. Good for you, Rob. That's 10 seconds. Rhonda, you know what you have to do. You got to find the specially marked Nivea. And the faster you do it, the more money you make. And go! Oh, she's moving. Good for you. That's it. Especially Mark Nivea, that's $100 we're going to add on to your sweep time. Congratulations. Okay, partners, now we will see you all a little bit later. Now, if you three would look at these items over here for me, we have an 11-ounce can of Barbasol Original Shaving Cream, a 50-yard container of Johnson & Johnson Mint Unwaxed Dental Floss, and a 0.2-ounce container of Benaca Concentrated Breath Spray. Which one of these three do you think sells for over $2? Over $2. One, two, or three. Lock in your answer for 10 seconds of sweep time if you're correct, an extra 20 seconds each if you're all correct. Greg, we need you to lock in. And there you go. Okay, Rob, which one of these do you think sells for over $2?
I chose the Benaca.
You're going for the Benaca. Charmaine, how about you?
I also chose the Benaca number 3.
You like the Benaca too. Greg?
I chose number 2, the Johnson & Johnson Dental Floss.
You went with the Johnson & Johnson Dental Floss. Yes. All right, let's see. The product up here that does sell for over $2 is... It is the Benaca. It goes for $2.39. So Rob gets 10 seconds and Charmaine gets 10 seconds. All right.
Yes.
Yes. That's right, right, Charmaine?
Yes.
Yes, okay.
Yes.
Well, is it okay if we move on to our next game?
Yes, go right along.
Okay, fine, we will. In that case, I want you to take a look at this. We have Polaroid, Hydrox, Bicycle, Mylanta, Q-Tex, and Puffs Plus. I'm going to make a statement that could be associated with one of these products, okay? Here we go. I heard it's a sad movie. This time, I'm prepared. I heard it's a sad movie. This time, I'm prepared. Greg.
Puffs Plus.
Let's see. Yes, good for you. Need a tissue for those sad movies. Stop talking. Shuffle and deal. Greg.
Bicycle.
Let's find out. Bicycle playing cards it is. Good for you, Greg. That moved you in a tie for the lead. Here's the last one. I want something to remember you by. Rob.
Polaroid.
Let's see. Yes, it is. Say cheese. Okay, so we have Charmaine with 1:50, Greg with 2:10, Rob has 2:20. Oh, it's round robin time. Partners, come on up here. Okay, the round robin has 6 questions, and it's your last chance to add on to your sweep. Partners, you're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what that product is. Okay, here's the first one. Tomato, spicy, Mexican style. Greg.
La Victoria?
Nope. Charmaine.
Salsa.
Nope. Steady stride. Picante sauce. Rob.
Pace.
That's it. Okay, change. Tart. Citrus. Cartoon. Disney character. Kathy.
Donald Duck orange juice.
That's it. Jane. Deadly. Spray. Rob.
Bullseye.
No. Charmaine.
Raid.
No. Dark color. Stars and stripes. Bug killer. Greg.
Combat.
No, it's Black Flag with the stars and stripes. Okay, change. Nobody got that one. Bottle. Long neck. Crown. South of the border. Kathy.
Corona.
Yes, that's it. Okay, change. Frozen. fruit flavored, traditional, break apart. Rob. Charmaine.
Popsicles.
Yes, okay, Jane. And here is the last one. Morning. Flakes. Addition. Some. Cereal. Morning, flakes, addition, some, cereal. Charmaine, tell us what it is.
Total.
Unfortunately, your daughter Sandra was up with the buzzer at that particular time. Let's see what we have. We have Sandra and Charmaine have 2 minutes. And then we have a two-way tie for the lead. Rob and Rhonda have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And the $100 they got in the second mini sweep. Kathy and Greg also have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And the $100 they picked up in the first mini sweep. So who's going to run the big sweep for us? Rob, Sandra, and Greg. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see our players running wild through the aisles for their chance at winning $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Rob and Rhonda, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Yeah. Greg and Kathy, you also have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And Sandra and Charmaine have 2 minutes. Okay, look out there. Everything you see in the supermarket is up for grabs. You fill as many of those carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. We have a very special treat. It is our brand new International Bread Center. I'm going to give you a list of various items to get from the center and then bring back. If the amount and the type match what I've asked for, I will give you a $250 bonus. Okay, now listen carefully, because I can only tell you this once. This is what I want. I want one bialy, 3 French rolls, and 1 large pretzel. Also, those of you who remain back here at the check stands with me, don't forget, if your partner finds a sack of those empty soda cans, it's up to you to recycle them before the bell. I'll give you another $100. While you're out there, don't forget the candy for $100, the oversized products, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth as much as $250. Remember, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. They get the chance to go for the $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's when Rob and Greg will start. All right, on your mark. Get set. Go!
It's a simultaneous start with teams 1 and 2, and we're following Greg of team 2 down a center aisle, where he's found supersized cans of pork and beans. We've got a number of supersized products on shelves throughout the market, and they're each specially priced at $10. Looks like Rob just got his limit of roach and makes a fast break over to the turkeys. He's really on a tear. He's taking those 16-pound birds as fast as he can, and then he's off and on to the macadamia nuts.
One and go!
Now all 3 teams are shopping. Sandra's left her mom behind as she sprints down this center aisle and heads right for the gourmet corner. And she backs her cart right in. Greg is slowing down, and it looks like he's got a bonus. Yep, that collie in his cart is worth from $50 up to $250. And I just hope Greg is careful where he places those huge bottles of liquid Tide. Sandra is loading up on hams. At the bread center, Rob follows Greg into the bialys. They need 1. Greg is getting French rolls. 3 is the correct number, and Rob wants in on that action. All Greg needs now is 1 large pretzel. Yes, and Rob took off. If he got the order right like Greg did, they'll each pick up $250. Rob has moved past to the laundry section, and he's choosing huge boxes of Ultra Cheer. Meanwhile, Greg has moved on in the opposite direction and finds supersized cans of Planters peanuts. Sandra has found the French rolls. She's got 3. Now Greg has his hands full with turkeys. I can't wait to see the totals of this sweep, with both Greg and Rob out in the market exactly the same amount of time, and both of them such fast and smart shoppers, it's going to be a real horse race. But maybe Greg is starting to feel a little burned out. Rob has found extra large cans of Tang. He's trying to pile them in, but with hardly any room left in his cart, it looks like he's got headlights. He's heading for the front of the market, and he's trying to bank around to the right and aim that heavy cart back to his wife, Rhonda. Good job. Greg could start a juggling act with those $10 boxes of oatmeal. Sandra's making moves on the turkey case, and time is running down. Rob's got the right idea by going for a sure thing in the diaper section. Sandra is taking these final seconds to get her share of large ropes. Rob's shopping for medicine, and he's still going strong. In these last seconds, Greg's getting $90 worth of cheese. Sandra's getting a very late start on the candy. Rob's grabbing cooking oil and a great show of strength. Will Sandra make a dollar? No.
Oh, okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the checkers are standing by a little bit, and we'll find out who has the highest total back there. That's the team that's going for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden behind a product out here waiting for them, so don't go away. Back with Supermarket Sweep. Now the checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals. Okay, this is it, guys. Let's find out who won the big sweep. All right, Sandra and Charmaine. Got a lot of groceries there. Let's see, your grand total in groceries is $432. Good for you. A lot of groceries. Okay, Greg and Kathy. You got my bag of bread there. You got everything I wanted, so that's $250. You got $100 for the first mini sweep, and you got that bonus back there. Let's see how much that's worth.
$100.
Now we add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $1,158. Very good. Okay, Rob and Rhonda, let's see. You got the bread also. That's $250. You remember you got $100 in the second mini sweep. Now let's see if that's the super bonus behind you there. It's a $50 bonus, okay. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $1,158, you win the game. If not, Greg and Kathy are going to be looking for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,166. Rob and Rhonda by $8 win the game. Thank you all for playing. We have some great party gifts for you. Thank you. $8. But that's all it took.
Oh,
now there's 5,000 more out there waiting for you, okay? Got a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. As soon as I finish reading this, the 1 minute countdown starts. You chose bonus envelope number 2. Here's your first clue. Cleaning the bathroom bowls, no Highland fling. Make it easy by using the Lysol product called
Clean.
Go!
If you're having breakfast with Bernadette Peters, let's stumble a box
of
egg beaters. There.
Egg beaters, honey. Egg beaters.
Check well, check well. Check in the corner.
30 seconds!
Egg beaters, honey. Oh my gosh. Oh, where is it? Where is it? Ah!
Oh, here it is.
Oh, get it, hurry! Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh. Honey, it's
15.
Is it not here? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Johnny, you got those first two so fast. Come on over here. Let me see that clue. You got cleaning the bathroom bowls. No Highland fling. You got that one. Okay, if you're having breakfast with Bernadette Peters, then scramble for a box of fat-free egg beaters is what you just couldn't find them.
Yeah.
But you got $200 for this.
All right.
That plus a terrific sweep gives you a grand total today of $1,366. Oh. Congratulations. And this is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, The next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.